incident happened at the Domain, where a man was stabbed at a well-known bar. Austin police say they got a call just after midnight about an incident at the 77 Degrees Bar involving two people. A man in his 40s was taken to a nearby trauma center. Police are asking anyone with information regarding that suspect to contact them immediately.